A break in a fatal hit-and-run crash. Police say they found the van that was involved. Amy Wanis is live with the new developments in the investigation. Amy.
Susan, police have no suspects at this time, and they have yet to make any arrests. However, detectives are processing a 2008 blue Chrysler Town and Country van. They aren't releasing where they found that van at this time. Police say the victim, 55-year-old Michael May of Charleroi, was struck by the van on Fifth Avenue near PPG Paints Arena earlier this month. May was being treated at a local hospital but died from his injuries on Tuesday. Police believe the van was speeding when it hit May, then the driver fled the scene. If you have any information on that hit and run, you're being asked to call Pittsburgh police. We're live tonight. Amy Wattis, KDKA News.